know his name. I can draw him into the sun.
The sun never shines where Shelvarishan walks. He brings the clouds with him.
There's a way to part the clouds. We must perform a ritual to honor the sun, and draw a soul from wherever she's fled, and beg her help.
Vagrima.
Yeah?
Find a site for the ritual. We will go to the cave and wake the giant with fire. Then lure him there.
He may look slow, but he moves fast. Our people will slow him down.
Then I will speak his name and hold him fast. And bring him into the light.
Yeah. Varric, this way.
Can you smell their fear?
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you.
Thank you.
You don't want to hurt them again.
He was lost. And you found him. You brought him here.
Home. Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saga.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
Broken. She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are
but
strong.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise.
Each life lost hangs over her. She feels them on her skin. Their voices calling, and the ones who live their voices too. Their pain and guilt infect her. But she can't let them lead. She has to see the path herself clean and clear, and find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within, and hang it in the sky to guide the others.